Eric, relatively a good result with white pieces against MVL. You drew. How did the game go, and what's your feeling? Are you happy with the way things went?
Yes, I'm quite happy. I mean, I went for this very old line with knight b5. I know it doesn't give an advantage, of course, but I mean, it's playable. It's like old favorite of Ulf Andersson, for example.
Right. Now, before the game, when you were preparing, was it part of your strategy to sort of not push too much and just play solid chess because you're playing against a stronger grandmaster, even though you're white?
Well, obviously, if I go for this endgame, I mean, it's playable, but it's not the most ambitious, maybe.
Right. You're on 1.5 out of 2. So happy with your start here at the Tradewise Gibraltar Chess Festival?
Sure. It's fine. Yeah.
All right. Well, good luck for the rest of the game.
Thank you.
Thank you.